Of my hair, and this is my own country.